New UH study is searching for the best ways to treat painful jellyfish stings. They're looking for people willing to be paid $100 to get stung. I kid you not. Kimberly Speakman has more.
I just remember crying a lot, and I remember they put like charcoal on my where I got stung, and all I know is I fell asleep.
Beachgoers tell us they've used everything from seawater to vinegar to ease the painful sting from box jellyfish. Lead researcher Dr. Angel Yanagihara is looking to find a first aid treatment.
Optimized first aid can prevent a simple sting that's localized from becoming a life-threatening situation.
The study will compare different methods of treating box jellyfish stings in order to find the best option for treatment.
Yanagihara tells me that the clinical trial will require participants to get stung by a tentacle 1 centimeter long. Things like a cold or hot compress, vinegar, Coca-Cola, and even a new topical spray and cream that researchers developed will be tested on participants. Yanagihara says that the test is safe because of the small dosage they're using.
We know the maximum dose that could be delivered by this small portion of tentacle over the whole body size of the individual.
Yanagihara says that this test is important so that beach lifeguards will know what to do with patients who have been stung.
It's important to us here in Hawaii, of course. We have tourism. We want to be able to provide our residents and our visitors with scientifically proven first aid.
For more information on how to sign up for the clinical trial, log on to our website, khon2.com. Kimberly Speakman, KHON2 News.